I'm Tom Lang. I'm the Director of Data Center Operations for Envolta. My responsibilities basically are to oversee all the data center operations for our 14 properties across six states in the United States today. Envolta has been growing by leaps and bounds. We're very fortunate given the climate of business today. A lot of businesses are looking to IT service providers like Envolta to take over or handle those cloud service needs, maybe the co-location components, or especially the security considerations. Those things are becoming very, very much the forefront of concern for a lot of businesses today. So they're looking for good partners that can deliver resilient, reliable services on a consistent basis to ensure that their companies can function day to day, while their IT teams can be focused on what they really need to do to drive the business in the right direction. For us at Envolta, a key differentiator for us is that we build partnerships with our clients. It's not all about just the building itself or the technologies or solutions we offer, but it's the people who deliver in our company. We're very, very in tune with our clients. We understand because we're also IT people at the end of the day. So it's important for us to listen and to provide those clients with what they need so that they can go about their day-to-day business and forget about all the other things that happen behind the scenes that we're handling on their behalf. So for us in Envolta, we're also looking for good partners. Vertiv has been one of those key partners for us. And through the relationship that we've been building over the years with Vertiv, leveraging their products both on the power side and the thermal side, we found that they've been very good at listening and responding to some of our needs, taking some of our feedback and applying that into some of the solutions that we leverage today. From our perspective, the Liebert DSE units, the reason that we went with that technology when it came out to the market, it presented us with an opportunity to have more optimization in what we call free cooling capabilities. Secondly, the other reason that we wanted to go with these units because they were proven out from an ROI perspective, that they had a shorter payback time for us on our invested dollars into those units. So that was very critical in our decision-making process. So we continue today to leverage that technology because it still continues to meet our expectations and allows us to look that much better to our clientele as far as how we go about operating our facilities. So we recently upgraded our Liebert DSE units with the auto-tuning feature. What that allowed us to do was to take advantage of smoother transitions between free cooling and mechanical cooling. We know in confidence that as the unit is operating, those transitions between mechanical and free cooling are going to be smooth and consistent, so that keeps us within the SLA parameters between us and our clients at all times, satisfying everybody's contractual obligations at the end of the day. We had confidence that through Vertiv's testing of the optimization version that's out there today, that we could go forward, have that added to our units, and not have any risk to our operations. So this was a simple, easy decision to make, and we have the utmost confidence that if we were to hit a snag along the way, we have that direct access to our Vertiv partners so that they could easily respond and help us overcome any challenges, but we have not had any to date.